Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to import Teams. So in the Stats admin, you'll want to click on Teams, and on the Add button you'll want to choose Import. Now you can manually add Teams, you can import Teams, and then you can copy Teams from past seasons, which I'll go over in other videos, but in this case we'll be importing them. So I'll click on Import Teams, and there's a Download Import Template file right here. You can click on that, and that file looks like this. So you've got to put in your division, you can put in your team name, and then your team short name. The team short name is used in places like score tickers and mobile devices when it gets really small. It's just a shorter version of the team name. If you don't provide one, then it'll automatically create a team short name based on the team's name. So you don't have to put this column in if you don't want to. But you got to put in the division and the team name. So we'll go ahead now and import these teams. So into the gold division, we're going to add the Canucks and the Blue Jackets. So in the here, we'll select our league. So we'll select the XRL. And then we'll select our season, being winter, and then we're going to browse to our file, which is the file I just showed you. I'll go ahead and click continue. And now it tells me that it imported two teams into gold. And now if we click teams and look, then there they are. There's the Blue Jackets and the Canucks, so we've imported them. So that's it. Thanks for watching.